The fox approached the tree where the bird was perched, delighted in his nest. Brother Crow, don't you remember me? It's your old friend Fox with a humble request. If you could share just a modest piece, seeing as I distracted that awful man. This failed to persuade the crow in the least, so the fox rethought his plan. Then if your lovely song would grace my ears, or to even hear you speak, would ease my pains and fears. The crow looked down with a candy in his beak. Your poems of wisdom, my good crow, what a paradise they bring. This flattery pleased the proud bird so, he opened his mouth and began to sing. Your subtle acclamation's true, best to give praise where praise is due. Every rook and jay in the core of the day's been raving about me too. They admire me one and all, must be the passion in my call. My slender bill known through the escadrille, my fierce command